over me like a black cloud was Rourke. He destroyed an oil platform, lured away an entire fleet, sunk a destroyer, and I was still wondering one thing. Where's Rourke? Here? Ahead of us? Waiting? Is that good? A ghost? What happened to him? There was something in that factory. Something the Federation never wanted us to see. And we were about to find out exactly what it was.
You got two contacts approaching low.
On the factory. Over.
Roger. Make your way into Black Zone.
Copy that. Approaching entry. Kagan, we're at entry A.
Check. We're ready at entry B.
Copy. Moving. Regroup 50 meters. We see you. Moving to RV. Hold. Tango. He's yours. Keep it quiet. Let's move. Kick, you'll handle perimeter and security. Nothing and no one gets through.
And no one gets out either.
Everyone else, we're moving left to infill and then to Black Zone. Through here. Target's ahead. Get a target. Logan, we're on you.
All clear. I got right.
Car left.
Grabbing his security badge. Got one.
On the door.
Opening. Two ahead. Drop him. Good move.
Keep your eyes out. Kick, how are those cameras coming?
Merrick, eyes on your next zone. Lots of targets, no good advantage.
We'll make our own advantage. Multiple routes, split up, sweep and clear. Go.
Logan and I have the right side handle. Flashlights down.
Way down.
Wait for a clear shot on this guy. Take him.
Looks like he had a friend.
Top clear. Right's clear.
Kick, we've reached the south vault door. It's a big one. Whatever's in there, they want to keep it safe.
No cameras in Black Zone. You're on your own inside. Starting override procedure.
Heading in.
Multiple tangos, go hard!
Keep moving!
Full contact! Structure at 10 o'clock!
Contact 30 meters.
Target down. Give me some cover and fire.
Clear!
No chatter on enemy comms. Sounds like you're still clear.
Copy, Kick. Scarecrow, we're inside Black Zone. We're seeing what looks like rocket components.
Solid copy. Continue searching.
Pressure lock door. This must be it. Kick!
Roger.
Bingo.
Shit. Looks like some kind of satellite.
With a hell of a weapons package. Scarecrow, we found it. Looks like space-based weaponry.
Copy, Actual. Pipe a feed for identification.
Logan, get your eyes patched in. Hesh, you too. Keegan, get the main heat shield open.
You're coming in clear.
Roger that, Scarecrow. Send your traffic.
Give us a look at the main unit. Right there, that's it.
It's a kinetic rod delivery system.
Like the ones that took out San Diego.
Yeah. These are smaller, but they're lot more of them. Definitely based on our Odin design. We need to find out how many they've built. Good work, boys. This was a big find. Sparklight, entire wing confirmed for bombing run. Total coverage is go for effect. Drop everything. Let's move.
Copy, Scarecrow. Genesis confirmed. 8 clicks out, 6 minutes. En route for full effect.
Sparklight 1-1, 1-2, and 1-3. Target Romeo and Birdhouse. Sparklight 2-1, 2-2, and 2-3. Target Cooper, Dixie, and Tango. Pattern bombing, absolute coverage. Merrick, find any data that can give us a bigger picture of their progress, then get out of there. You have an entire air wing en route to level the whole complex.
Copy that. Kick, you got that? Sparklight's en route. This entire factory's gonna disappear very soon.
Copy.
This is it. Find the data quick. We need to move.
Looks like manufacturing data. The satellite's labeled as 24. How many are there? There's encrypted data here. Appear to be launch events, dates, predictions. I don't understand. Have they launched these?
We've got movement out here. Lots of it. Grab the data and get out of there. Now!
Position! Scarecrow, we're pinned! Can we get a hold on Sparklight?
Negative. Sparklight is 20 clicks out past PNR. Genesis cannot be diverted.
Okay, we're moving on three. One, two, three! Stay out of the spotlight!
Stop!
Open 80 minutes!
Go, go, go!
Give us our next steps.